Hello, good morning everyone. Today I, Lekhnee Gupta of class 7, is in front of you for extending my views on Earth Day. Dear Tagoreans, Earth Day is an annual event celebrated around the world on April 22 to demonstrate support for environmental protection. First, it was celebrated in 1970. It now includes the event coordinated globally by the Earth Day networks in more than 193 countries. It aims to raise awareness of issues like climate change and global warming. The Earth Day activities have taken upon themselves to fight with industrial pollution, oil spills, toxic waste disposal, and other pressing issues of the time. Earth Day 2020 is just about to come, and scientists across the globe are calling on the public to take a notice of growing